Okay, guys, so we're going to do the Garden Fairy today. And we're going to move this around. Now this, we're going to move over here because we don't want to cut it out just yet. And yeah. And then we're going to send it. Now this is going to be cardstock. Let's see. Let's do the heavy because I want to make sure it gets a clean cut. And we're going to use this green paper, and I'll put in the comments below where I got it. I got it from Hobby Lobby, actually. But I'll put a link to an Amazon thing where you can get it too. And I'll also put the link to where you can get the design from the Silhouette store. Okay, so we're going to send this. Starting to cut. Okay, so we've got the pieces here. We're gonna take them off. We've got broke. Why did they break? They were cut that way. Why were they cut that way? Okay, we might need to tape those back or glue those back. They're not all cut that way. Okay, that's that. Once again, the flowers came off. Maybe because they're supposed to be pink. Okay, let's take this off. Okay, so let's put this aside for now. And let's see. Fold at the edges. Okay, so you got this little cube thing here. And these are supposed to go right there. And all I have is this little tape here. So we're gonna use some of this tape that I got from Dollar Tree. And tape on our pieces. Tape on these. Now these go in these little slits right here, I think. Like that. Supposed to go the other way. I think it's supposed to go the other way. Let's see. Glue this together with my handy dandy glue. My hands are shaking for some reason, I don't know why. But we're gonna hold that down for a minute or so. Okay, glue this side right up here. Down glue. There's a third side to that. Going to use that tape again to tape this down so it stays.
Okay, there you have it. Your pretty little thing, and there's two underneath there. So you got your little fairy thing right there. So that's it. That's it, guys. That's what it looks like. Hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe. Thanks. Bye.